Somebody's hygiene must have got cancelled. I just got a strong help in the mackerel, and I hate when man move prestige when it's been brought holy for scandal. I've been listening to the tunes I wrote, no pussy or really random. You got a girl?
No,
that's quite a handful. My girl's not truthful. What am I yours though? She's had enough man over her torso when hanging out of her back like wings, your girl's going home in a drawer. So she calls it the Chronicles of Narnia because this lion witch has got a wardrobe full of hard clothes.
James.
To get more hoes. Message she loves to put balls home. And when I say she loves to put balls home, I don't mean in the back of her neck. She carries them like semen in the back of her neck. That's a passive effect. Probably the reason that I fan this gets. It's passed down from the ancestors. From the front to the side to the back entrance. And I can't remember which one I went.
Come back tonight, you know, fam. Not a fuckeries. Basket.
I told you.
Go on, go for it.
Go, man. They was all bars, all freestyle. Man.
This is why I won't even go up against him, mate. I won't even go for it.
Well, Max.
I won't even go.
I don't get hurt feelings. You can talk about anything, bro.
Go on, go for it.
You talk to the people, it talks about name jokes.
Yeah. Very good point.
But I don't even know what to speak
to. Burger boy. Who's burger boy?
Fun. I can't even come back to that anymore.
Just do it,
man. I'll admit that.
Go on. Just anything will do. Anything will do. Anything. Absolutely anything.
Man, I get that double tap that.
Come back with a strap that.
Man, talk about snapback. But you ain't got none. If he wants to come clash that, then he's gonna get spun. He's got a beer in a hand that's bought by my boys. He's got a gun in his hand, but they're all just toys. He wants to chat this shit. He wants to make some noise, but he gets mad because when I'm at his house, I make his mother moist. So I jump on the mic and she thinks he's a bigger boy. He thinks that he's got nothing. He wants to talk black like this guy is a nigga boy. I said that on the mic, but you know that if it comes to wit, and my man will spit and they'll straight up pull that fucking trigger, boy. So you might be stood down with that dazed look on your face, but you say that you've got something, but you're nothing, cause you know that your ex, she was at mine, it's ace. She sat there, covered in lace. Yo, it's a Victoria's Secret, it's a secret, yeah, I'ma keep it. I didn't tell you till now, but that shit hurt you bad. But you think you can spit, and you think that you clash. You say you got something on me, you know that you're gonna get done, see. So I jump on the mic, and if you wanna go, then guess what we'll see.
Yo!
Yo, on the mic right now, yeah. Touching this fan, man. I don't know what the fuck's going on with these out there, yeah.
Go back.
He's Jake, alright.
Yeah. In memory of Jack Beavers. Because he's passed out on the back garden because he may have had a few too many of these.
Anyway, hold on, wait.
Hold on.
Everybody at home, yeah, watching this video, hold on to something very close. Because I have no fucking idea what's going to happen right now. But fucking Megs are pretty cool.
He says he ain't got bars for that.
60 seconds on this guy.
He says that he can spit. But when I'm spitting bars, he's talking on his badly rolled spliff. That's got a little bit of ganja in it, and apparently I went it wrong because this guy rolled it.
And so I'm going on this shit because I want to get high on this biff.
So if we're getting high, then we're gonna get high till we die. If not, then what's the fucking point? We may as well not try. We may as well say goodnight, and we may as well go home and just call it a day. Call it a time. Call it a bust. Call it a ride. Call it a spliff. Call it a high. When I get gassed, man, you're mine. Yo, I will kill a man with any time, with any little plan. If you really wanna go, you get thrown in the back of a van. Oh, you will go somewhere far, cause this man's got his head in the stars. I'm from Pluto and he's from Mars. Suck on my penis and hear my voice. That is what I said to the girl. You know that I straight drop the rail. If you wanna go, then guess what? You know that I give you some time to go.
Wow. Alright, now that I've finally get to jump on this fucking shit, because for some strange fucking reason I've been announcing for the last month and half an hour. But that was anonymous, 60 seconds was on him right there, yeah. Counted out about 60 seconds, yeah. We're gonna time this one, yeah. Can we please get your name out here?
Lucky Law, man.
Lucky Law, this guy, man. Lucky Law, right here in this corner. Lucky Law, 60 seconds on this guy. Let's go.
I
don't
know if I shall. Are you not doing it? I'm going to have to come back for the back of your reply that you blocked again.
Fuck it out.
I blocked, man. Yo, I can't even think about it.
Can I get 2-1 on this shit? Because I don't want to smell anymore this guy's armpits. Because bald head tried to cast my shit, my bro. I don't know what to say anymore, I just want to
wait.
Fucking spliff shit.
Yo, what'd you say your name was? Lucky Law? I spun this guy many times before. he's smoking on this split, thinking that he's gangster, he's gonna roll it up with a roar. Oh wait, that's not even the right Rizzler. What's this guy doing? So I'm gonna jump on the mic and drop blows while this guy sat here mentally screaming. He's thinking he knows what he's doing. He's saying that the guy's got bars. He's saying that the guy don't flop. He's saying he can take me, huh?
Like Tracy Chapman, fast car.
He said he wants to clash. He said he's up for it, but it don't look like that. He's looking at me with stars in his eyes. I'm starting to think that he's starting on guys. But when I look at him, I don't think that he wants it. But you know the way he's looking at me, it makes it look like he's wanting to get on the floor and suck my dick. So I'm gonna step back. Because I'm not on the gay vibe, but when it comes on the Mars, you know that this guy's got nothing compared to I.
Time anonymous right there, yeah, he had 10 seconds, but for obvious reasons, man, he caught it right now. Lucky Law gonna sit down, just down for his fucking run, but think of some rhymes, man, come on, Lucky Law, 60 seconds, I need to give you half there, 60 seconds on my man, let's go, think of what you can, spit it, just throw it out there, dude, I did it.
That ran. Come on, wait. Like I said, I don't give a fuck what you say about them.
It doesn't matter what you say. Listen, every clash that happens tonight, yeah, it doesn't matter what's said, it doesn't matter if any disses go out there to the random, yeah, if there's any man out there watching these videos, if any disses say him, Joe Way, man, listen, don't take it as shit. Come back here, sniff my armpit. You know that. Jump back in this video, hit me up with a like, man. You can clash my man, Anonymous, can be here any fucking day, yeah. You can find him here, find him on this channel, yeah. Hit him up, he'll clash you. He's a nice guy, man.
Are you here in the 60 seconds?
But like I said, man, 60
fam,
seconds
on. I'm for 60 seconds, man. Jokes can be the first, but fam. I can't even compete with that.
Wait, thinks it's a jokes thing. When my man punches him, it's gonna fucking sting. It's gonna hurt, put him in hospital. Man, this guy's a fucking boxer. Have you heard this? UFC, fucking, I'll come, yeah. Stand up with this fucking,
wait, go.
What's this mate?
Leg and touch.
Prime Arnie, fucking,
one's
what's ya?
I got a ball like
that. Jumping on that.
So, my man sat down. But I bet when he walks the street, he throws his hood up and walks around town. He thinks nobody can fuck with me now. Because apparently he's a boxer. While he's throwing punches, I'm a jaw dropper. Straight up on the mic, I'm a straight jaw dropper. And I'm also a bra remover. You know you got nothing, you cannot move, cuz. So you're sat there with a beer in your hand, while I'm sat there with my fist in my hand. So I tell you what, I sit like this the whole way. Because you're sat there smiling at me, Macaulay. They call me Anonymous, that's my name on the street. You know that I might not have to go to a beat. I can go a cappella, I got flows, do you see? So you sat looking up at me, just like everybody else fucking will be. I hit the light and I broke that shit, so fuck it, cause I go, you see. I don't need a light to look at me. I go on the beat and you know you see that Matt's probably gonna be fucking mad at
me. Time on this, man.